our lab that will develop a combustion reaction, we will use a 9-volt battery to burn three different grades of steel wool. The three different steel wool will be coarse, medium, and fine. There will be a digital scale that will allow us to see the change of mass of each grade of wool.
For this experiment, we'll need goggles because the sparks from the fire could possibly get in your eyes, and that's really dangerous. So we wear goggles. So we'll begin with a coarse grade steel wool. It has a mass of 10.6 grams, just about. As you can see, the thick metal has a hard time catching on fire. Since it has such a hard time burning, the mass didn't really change much. It actually looks like it got less. So we have a medium grade steel wool, and it has a mass of about 11.7 grams. As you can see, the mass gets slightly heavier when combusted. Finally, we have a steel wool with the finest grade. It's very thin strands. It has a mass of about 8.5 grams.
Fire.
As you can see, this one burns the easiest. The easiest.
That is why it's called fine.
As you can see, it got slightly heavier again when combusted. When the oxygen combined with the steel wool, it produced ferric oxide, which is the bluish-looking steel. Mm-hmm. In this combination reaction, we had steel, which is iron, which is called ferrous, but in this case, with the plus two charge, we call it ferric. And so the iron plus the oxygen would make ferric oxide. And to balance out this equation is to have a 2 here and a 2 there. Now we have a balanced equation of our experiment.